I spent my whole life trying to honor my father's memory.
And you have.
What memory? I stare at assholes all day long because of a fictional man's colon cancer.
Pete, could you pivot into plastic surgery or something less butt-related? I mean, you're really smart. I don't see why not.
Kyle, how are you not freaking out right now?
Okay, that's not fair. You can't tell people how to freak out.
I want everybody to calm down, all right?
I'm so sorry, you guys, but the light is going quickly. It's the last chance for family photos.
Not a good time, Annie.
It's a perfect time, Annie.